Hartnell fenced in by Boychuk. And now Richards opens up on a two-on-two. Richards waiting for the late guy. Still holds. Flyer captain fires, and Chara eats that up. Zdeno Chara on for Krejci. Look out! Richards lowers the boom on him. Closing in. Chance here. Backhand. Score! Chatan!
Well, David Krejci got really stood up in the neutral zone on a great open ice hit by Mike Richards. And as he made his way to the bench, his line mates continue to play. A beautiful pass by Milan Lucic in center ice. Here's a look at the hit by Richards. But Lucic stays with the play, and he finds a streaking Chatan through the neutral zone down the middle of the ice. Steps into the offensive zone, has separation. And he just continues to put up real good numbers against the Flyers in the postseason, against Brian Boucher in his career. And he gives the Bruins a lead.